Hey everybody, welcome or welcome back to our channel again. This is me, Kit, and again today I'm back with another tutorial videos with you. And in this video I'm gonna show you how to add PayPal as payment method on Steam. So without further ado, let's get into the video. As you can see on the screen, I'm already logged into my Steam account. So what I wanna add PayPal as a payment method. So on my screen, on the top right hand corner, you might see your account name just near this bell icon. So just click on this arrowhead right here and you will see multiple options such as your profile, your account details and some few others. So we will be clicking onto this account details right here. After that you will see this page where you will see multiple sections with store and purchase history on the top. So there you will see add phone to your Steam wallet, which is highlighted in the blue color. So just click onto that option. And now again you will see this page where you will see the amount that you might wanna add. Suppose we are going with $5, so I might go with this $5 and click on this option, add funds right here. And now we will be directed to this page where we will see payment method. So I think you saw PayPal as your payment method, but we can also select other options such as Visa, MasterCard, American Express, Discover, or JCB. Here we are going with PayPal, so make sure to select PayPal. After that, if you want your information to be saved so that it might get easy next time, just click on this option right here. But if you don't want that, don't worry about that and click on this end. And after you are done with that, click on this continue option. Now here you will see PayPal transaction are authorized to the PayPal website. So, you need to log into your PayPal account. In order to do that, you will see PayPal option right here. Click on there. Some dialog box will appear asking your email and your password. So provide the password that you have used while creating PayPal. After you provide your email and your password, just simply log into your PayPal account. And on the next page, you will see a confirmation to confirm about your purchase. And just confirm your purchase and you will be done with adding through, and you will be done purchasing your product through PayPal. So in this way you guys can add PayPal as your payment method. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, please make sure to subscribe our channel. If you are new to the channel, hit the bell icon and be updated with more upcoming tutorial videos. And if you guys made it till the end, thank you for watching, and we will see you on next video.